a small hotel with a wishing well. I wish that we were there together. There's a bridal suite, one room bright and neat, complete for us to share together. Looking through the window, you can see a distant steeple, not a sign of people. Who wants people when the steeple bell says good night, sleep well? We'll thank the small hotel together.
I don't recognize the body, but the face is familiar.
Well, that's Mrs. Prentice Simpson. She owns the place.
She didn't pick up that accent at Arthur Murray's.
Oh, you're right. She used to be Vera Vanessa. She was in show business. Then she married a wealthy guy and retired. Don't you remember? It was all in the papers.
Oh, yeah. Now I remember. Vanessa the Undresser. Yeah. I just didn't recognize her with her clothes on. Not a bad-looking mouse.
Yeah, it's too bad you can't afford her brand of cheese.
And when the steeple bell says good night, sleep well, we'll thank the small hotel together.